The second Chinese spy balloon has been spotted over Latin America. Now, this news comes as the first reported spy balloon continues its track across the United States. Extreme weather specialist Chris Higgins has been keeping a very close eye on the situation. He joins me now with how St. Louisans reacted to that unwanted high in the sky. Chris.
Yeah, Elliot, on almost any other day, that China spy balloon may have gone unnoticed in our skies, but not today. The skies were crystal clear, deep blue up there, and that massive white balloon glowed like a bright star in the daytime sky. From the moment it entered the skies of the Show Me State this morning, the Chinese spy balloon has been the talk of the state.
Yep, we can verify that. I see right there, it's well above us.
It reminds me a lot of the Sputnik adventure in the late 50s and 60s.
Floating along at roughly 60,000 feet and carried by high-level northwesterly winds, the balloon traveled from Montana to northwest Missouri over the past 2 days. By midday today, our weather models made it clear this spy balloon was headed straight for St. Louis. And it was easy to see from Bomberito Automotive Skyfox as it approached the metro area around 3 p.m. Down below, St. Louisans had mixed reactions to seeing a spy balloon looking down on the Gateway City.
It's unbelievable for two reasons. One, you can look right up there and see it. And two, it's hard to believe that it's there and we haven't taken it out.
No, I'm not very happy about it. It's right over our city right now, and I think they really should shoot it down.
NORAD issued a statement acknowledging that they are tracking a high-altitude surveillance balloon, but they go on to say the balloon does not present a military or physical threat. Those words did not settle the nerves of people down on the ground.
If we had an object like that flying over China, what would they do?
We don't know what they're doing, even though they claim it's nothing. I mean, we don't know.
And at this hour, we still don't know for sure what it is doing up there. Now, the Chinese tell us it's a civil airship used to, quote, scientific or for scientific research, such as meteorology. Nobody I spoke with in the streets of St. Louis today were buying that story. Elliot?